that park. Stay on comms. Keep Mason and Adler on standby. Let's go.
The base is just over the next ridge. Get in, learn what you can, and get out.
Shit, Park. I plan to stay a while. See the gulag.
Do that after we learn what Percy's has planned.
Look at that monster. Reds could be hiding anything inside. Snap a picture. Ops want to see this. Right. Time to get our hands dirty.
I'm seeing guards. Hide. Choose your target.
Draw your weapon. Time to get dirty.
It's not for me.
Two more out of the truck. That solves that problem. Take point and head down the slope. I'll hang back and cover. Quick thinking. Shit. Patrol's approaching my position. They'll find a way in. I'll follow around. You're welcome. You lost something. Park, Bell found us a way inside, but we don't got a lot of time.
Then get moving.
No arguments here. Guards down below. I'll move to the lower deck and engage on your mark. All right, I'm set.
Главное не попадайся на глаза капитану.
All clear. Moving up. Be ready. Be 1,000 Reds on the other side of this door. Cover me. Not a fucking word, Bill. Spetsnaz training course. Made to look like fucking any town USA. Oh shit, we're starting. Fuck, let's move! They want a live fire drill? Let's hook these fuckers up.
Let's begin!
Сейчас тут джин!
Прикройте мою задницу!
over that control tower. Push up. Enemy moves to play. We'll go down. I'm moving. That elevator leads straight to the control tower. Head for that elevator. Elevator leads straight to the control tower.
Some kind of live fire drill. Place is crawling with Reds. We're still looking for intel.
Bloody hell. I'm putting Mason and Adler on standby for extract.
She sounds mad. Does she sound mad?
Move it!
Looks like their command center. Come on. Jackpot. Computer Central, let's see what the Reds are really up to. Bell, hop on that turret. Start poking.
Welcome to the Soviet People's Warfare Analysis Archive. KGB Daily Reports. Restricted access.
Boring. What else is there?
Tactical urban combat statistics. Restricted access.
That's kid stuff. Keep looking.
Operation Greenlight. Restricted access.
What the fuck is Operation Greenlight? Bell, can you hack into that? Of course there's a password. Look around. These Reds ain't that smart. Maybe there's something on the desk. Nice. I'm grabbing a copy. This doesn't make any sense. Perseus infiltrated a CIA nuke program, codenamed Operation Greenlight, run by Hudson. Stolen nuke is American, and Hudson fucking knew.
In my ear.
Shit, time to go.
I'll go for it next.
From bad to worse. Just make sure Adler and Mason are ready at the exit.
Fire on their helmets.
shit ton of explaining to do.
Yes, sir, I'm on it.
You knew the nuke was from Greenlight. Didn't tell us. What else are you hiding? Maybe I can knock the truth out of you.
You might want to rethink that, Woods.
Everybody stand down. This little pissing match isn't gonna help us catch Perseus.
Why didn't you tell us it was an American nuke?
He needed us to clean up his mess. The bastard's been lying to us all along.
It's not a lie. It's an omission of fact.
That's what you do best, isn't it, Hudson? Manipulate people. Tell them your own version of the truth.
There is no truth. Only who you choose to believe. Adler knows all about that. Don't you, Russ?
Operation Greenlight. What is it? Tell us everything.
Back in 58, the arms race was in full swing. Eisenhower was convinced if the Reds moved on Europe, we couldn't respond quick enough. So he authorized Operation Greenlight, a top secret program that placed nuclear bombs in every major European city. The ultimate countermeasure to a Soviet invasion. 74, the bombs were upgraded to high-yield neutron bombs, capable of terminating personnel without damaging infrastructure.
Thousands dying in a flash. You're talking about fucking infrastructure.
How's that for civilized? We kill the people but preserve the buildings.
We're trying to preserve our way of life.
How long have you known about the missing nuke?
One of the Greenlight nukes went offline 8 weeks ago. We suspected it was Perseus, but couldn't confirm it. So we saw the photos you brought back from East Berlin.
So, there's an American-made nuke in the wild. And once Perseus detonates it, the United States becomes global enemy number one.
We wouldn't have this problem if you'd done your job. Killed Perseus in Vietnam.
Careful, Hudson. Next time, I might not stop Woods.